But back at you, black at you again. I got the rollers up ahead of me, so I gotta keep this kind of down, you know. But the question that I wanted to ask today, you know, the big question that the Reaper wanted to ask today, you know, do women cheat just as much as men or more than men? But, you know, they don't take responsibility for it, you know, because I always hear women talking about, you know, how a man was cheating on them, the reason the relationship dissolved or the reason they started to cheat. But the Reaper contends, you know, people are as only as faithful as their options, you know, because we see in the Jada Pinkett Will Smith thing, right? She said she was in an entanglement, you know, and really didn't just take responsibility for her cheating, you know, and nobody can make you do wrong, you know. I'm just saying, you know, and they'll say that he started cheating first or whatever, but the Reaper always contends cheating was in your mind anyway, you know. But the question that I want to ask is, you know, do women cheat more than men do? You know, they just don't take responsibility for it because the man starts to cheat first in a relationship, or does he? You know, I mean, because there's a lot of pressure, you know, on a woman, and especially if she's, you know, got a big behind or she look nice, to be faithful, because there's always some men that's shooting at it. And, you know, a lot of men don't realize this, you know, some of your housewives at home, or your woman at home, you know, or your woman that's working, you know, she could be cheating on you, you know, but a lot of men don't realize this, you know, they don't realize that, you know, women cheat just as much as men do, if not more, you know. I mean, they just hide it, you know. You know, just like we see Emmett Smith is getting a divorce, you know, and they say Emmett is a blue pill simp, and Martin knew what this woman was all about, you know, this Pat Smith, and she stayed with Emmett 20 years. But after that, she wants out of the relationship, you know, why some of the kids are still in school or whatever. And she's got him with her putting out a joint statement together, you know. You know, so she wants her freedom and, you know, millions of dollars or whatever. But that was that always what she wanted? Because she's dated nothing but men that had money, and maybe Martin seen right through her, you know, straight out or whatever. The Reaper keep it 1,000. But the question that we asking today, just like Steph Curry's wife, she said she wanted more attention from men, which was a red flag to Steph that, you know, hey, cheating is in her mind, so she's going to act on it sooner or later. It's just at the right time, and it just takes, you know, a matter of who. But we see the independent woman, you know, and people always say the independent woman, she's the one that competes with a man or whatever. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. The independent woman in the workplace or whatever, I don't need no man, you know, to pay my bills or to take care of me. But they also don't want to come up under a man's rulership, and they want to be like a man, you know. Let me put this down for a second, because I got a cop that's, you know, peeping me. But, you know, this is what they want, you know. They want the rulership, you know. If you really look at some of these women, they want, you know, the rulership just like a man. You know, they want to pick and choose who they want to have sex with, and they want to pick and choose, you know, what they do, you know, the Reaper keep it 1,000 and it's just not paying bills or in the workplace, they want to pick and choose who they want to have sex with. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. They don't want to be bound like that, you know. They want to feel worthy and they want to, you know, pick and choose just like a man do. Because a lot of them, you know, compete with men, you know. But the question that the Reaper is asking on a Monday, happy Monday to everybody, is do women cheat just like men do, but don't take responsibility for it and use it as a crutch or an excuse as, this is why I started cheating, because he was cheating when they knew they were going to cheat anyway, you know, and this is what goes down, you know, in certain relationships or whatever, but women just don't admit that they cheat much as men do, you know, so, you know, and they always demonize a man for cheating, but they don't get demonized for cheating. And some of you men, you know, you be ripping and running the streets and think that you're cheating, or, you know, you get something in with somebody, but your woman probably has been getting something in with somebody because there's more pressure on her to do it than you, and she doesn't have to look for it. Reaper, we keep it rough, we keep it raw, we keep it real. Make sure you subscribe to the Reaper. Sorry about this video, because we're doing good things here at Reaper. Reaper out. Peace.